Step 1, look for the Classroom Library tile in your district portal. Step 2, the tile will open Google Books. Click on the link My Library. Click on the orange button New Shelf. Make sure to name it. Teacher first and last name. Grade level. Classroom Library. Click Create Shelf.